Hi there. I'm Carter, and I've spent nearly 20 years in the IT space. And today we're going to talk about Identity and Access Management, or IAM. If you've worked in operations, HR, or especially IT, you know that managing work identities, logins, passwords, and policies, it's a challenge. The process is always tedious, repetitive, and when handled manually, prone to tons of human error. Identity and access management, then, helps organizations manage digital identities and control user access to critical information. In short, it helps the right users access the right apps and resources they need at the right time, all while removing the risk of unauthorized activity. IAM solutions let you manage employee apps without logging into each app as an administrator. You can manage user identities, provision and deprovision users, authenticate and authorize users with MFA, generate reports, and more. You can set it up so only certain roles or departments can access certain tools, like only sales gets access to Salesforce, and maybe only engineers get access to AWS and GitHub. But at the end of the day, why does IAM matter? Well, it provides security, it increases employee productivity, and it makes your work as an admin 10 times easier. I work at Rippling, and we offer identity and access management. Rippling's offering is unique and best in class for several reasons. It more than fully integrates your HRIS and IT systems, and it completely eliminates the need for separate connections, thus reducing errors during onboarding and offboarding. Last-minute hires can have their accounts and access set up automatically before their first day, and last-minute offboardings can be handled swiftly, suspending accounts and preventing access remotely. You also get super granular control over approval policies, access times, automation rules, and more, along with custom reports of all access changes. Hope that gives you a good idea of what Rippling's offering looks like. Cheers. Have a good day.